Okay, now let's see how good the sound works. Did you hear that?
Hear what?
Okay, whatever. I think it's working. Let's just go. I'm gonna play it this time.
Psychonauts, press space to begin.
But I'm gonna keep listening for echo. Cause like that's also making more noise, so we have to hear less.
The clicking?
We gotta hear. No, the computer's noise.
Let's move it further.
This game is so noisy, so when.
Yeah, that music.
Ren, I can't hear you.
You can't hear me? Why can't you hear me? Can't hear me? I mean, just pause.
Okay, now I can hear you. There was something in the song that was like way overpowering you. Okay, we're doing this now. Alright, I'm gonna pause my version of it. I was using to hearing.
That's bad grammar.
Okay, now here we go. We go again. Which one do you go on? This one, right?
The middle one.
Okay, yeah. Then. We do this. I want you to use your phone and check on whatever's happening. Oh god, I never modded you.
No.
Whatever, who needs mods? You know?
Alright, we got it.
Got what?
The badge that allows us to shoot.
Okay.
Remember?
Did you learn any special controls I have to know?
You can double jump. And clicking after you jump results in like...
I can also smack when I'm not even in the dream world. Okay.
Yeah, you can... After I came out, I was confused because it lets you smack
you
it.
You could use
time.
Something to fast travel now. Where is that?
It's like the bunny thing. I don't know where it was.
There we go.
Oh, yeah. Where would you like me to take you, Agent
Kraller? Where in the world do we go, Ian?
Well, after we did that, I'm not sure we told us to go.
Actually, I'm... me outside the main lodge. Oh, bring me back
a burger this time, will you? Do they eat burgers?
Does who eat burgers? Robots?
Yeah.
Of course they do. Okay, now let's see. Where in the world is happening? We gotta go. Oh, this is a map. Okay. This is such a bad map. Never mind, it's not that bad. So this is a place where you trained, right? This is where...
Oh, and the guy's brain?
This is the camp. Yeah. This is a car.
That's the exit. Is there like a time limit in this game?
That's not a camp though. Oh, this is the... That's a science place. Never mind.
For like the parents to come. Is there a time limit?
Well, the game ends in 3 days because he's gonna be picked up by his parents.
But like, so are we limited in how long we take? Or does it, is
no,
it,
I
we
don't
just
think
play?
So. I don't think so, yeah. I wish there was a little mini map, but I guess they don't need that. Entering kid's cabin.
That sends you back to where we started. There's a shard.
This one?
Kid's cabin is where we started, I believe. Possibly. I don't know. Go ahead, enter. You don't play.
No.
Why not?
No way. That's not the kid's cabin. Oh, whoops. I wanna know if there's anything here, though. Like, are you limited to whatever the... Wherever the story leads you, or can you just explore?
I think in this game there's just like, you talk to people, you collect things, but nothing really.
I need to be moving the camera.
Oh, that's where you hear him snoring from the vent.
Yeah, this is where we started.
Yeah, the vent.
This guy's still trying to find them, isn't he?
Any luck finding those guys?
Oh yeah, but
it?
The guy's no. Over in the other area.
Yet.
Okay, so this was pointless. Never mind, I don't want to go up there because I know what's there. I remember that I went to the lake last time.
Yeah. The lake, so there's a lake. Down south, I think.
I think that's the next thing we gotta do. Guess what? There's some missions. Why didn't I check that? Never mind, there's no missions. Oh yes, there is. Return to the Brave Tumbler.
Oh, that's a thing in his lab.
But we did.
That means we have to, like, go into it to fight the guy.
But you can't teleport from here. Darn it, I'm gonna have to go again. Ready, that's the lake. Too bad. I just saw the lake again.
I heard myself.
Yeah, you can put in headphones so you can hear what... You can hear if it's, like, broken or not.
I hear, like, the rerun of our voices.
That's what you would hear. You would hear a rerun of our voices.
That was fast.
Yeah, loading times are so fast in this
game. Also, you see that number next to the aim thing? That's how much you need. I mean, if you need it. I don't know what it means. No, why are you wasting it?
Now we have 11.
But
we're
why?
Playing on hard mode.
But we just get Lily? More.
Going for the advanced training? What's the rush?
Are you kidding? I only have a few days to become a psychonaut or I lose my shot forever.
Look, Raz, I hate to burst your bubble, but the psychonauts are not what they used to be. Times have changed. The world just doesn't need us anymore.
The world does too need psychonauts. Right here at this very camp, in fact. I think there are several fishy things that need psychic investigating.
You're so immature.
And
what?
Cute. When are you gonna just shut up and kiss me?
Oh, Ryan, I
shut
think
up
that's
and
foreshadowing.
Do what?
Oh, I didn't know you could. I gotta go. Bye, so embarrassing.
Can he hear that?
Yeah, because he's psychic.
I saw Nils peeking into a hole in the girl's cabin.
I'm hiding.
And I thought, oh, Nils, when will you peek into a hole in my heart? Because you just see yourself staring back.
Uh-huh. What?
I mean,
that would be creepy.
He'd see my boyfriend James staring back, and he'd be furious at Nils.
Who's Nils?
Exactly! And anyway, there wouldn't even be a hole, because James fills my heart till sometimes I think it's gonna explode.
One time, I made someone's head explode.
Well, okay.
Actually, it happened 4 times.
But James and I have each other now, and Nils is just gonna
he's
have
gonna
to deal
keep revealing
it.
How many people
need to wear this special
well,
hat.
Actually, I killed
so
my
I don't have
family.
Any more accidents.
Wait, but the hat didn't prevent him from killing the squirrels.
I hope so.
What? But he was able to kill the squirrels with the hat. So I guess it stops him from doing it by accident.
Look at his face!
Hey, not fair! Whispering is so rude. What did he tell you, Dogen?
Hey, Dogen, I got a secret for you.
It just doesn't get.
Nils.
Hey, not fair!
Okay. That would be really creepy if you went into someone's head and then you just see yourself. That would be like stalker level or more.
I forgot how you got in. I don't think I was there when you got in.
Ooh.
Yeah, press space to get up.
No, I wanted to go down. How do you let go?
Mash.
It doesn't work.
I don't know. One time it let me go down.
That would be useful knowledge. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Press F.
Okay. Time to face my big diving helmet spitting personal demons.
That's the spirit.
Wait, I don't remember doing this part. Maybe I did?
On your own?
Yes, I do, because I found a really weird book that I still remember, kind of. You know those stories that are told by pictures?
Yeah.
I found one that was hilarious because it made no sense. See all these? We're gonna go on all of them.
But only one is open.
No. There's another.
Well, there's your door and the other, right?
What? Why is there another?
There's only one other door.
Maybe that. Oh, I think that's the. That's a military dude.
There's one that leads to.
Okay, this is good. We're back on track. Man, they teleport.
The collective unconscious. What was that?
So in the real world, you can teleport with that robot thing, but in this world, you teleport with aliens.
Oh, the bunny. Oh, I was expecting the bunny to be in the real world.
Okay, guess what? We're back.
What are the red things?
This is inside of his own head.
Beef.
So that's a beef. So delicious. Look at that. Look, you could just break things. Oops.
That's a bad one.
I didn't come here to kill things, though.
Is it bad to kill things in your own mind?
What just happened? Hey, hey, hey.
Oh, it's the bunny. We can upgrade our
Look, I'm just gonna keep smacking things, Rain. You get rich.
But we can upgrade our side thing now.
Okay. Yeah, now his face is just gonna shine there forever.
Wait, this is not blind playthrough if you played part of it before.
Well, now it's actually it's gonna be blind as soon as I finish the lake. It actually is blind. I didn't even play a tenth of the game. Here he
is. Yeah.
Here
he is. The guy's looking at you. I'm not talking about the big monster or anything.
Okay. It's actually not letting me go. Maybe I gotta
shoot him.
Oh.
Yeah. You win. Wow.
What? No.
Hey, where'd it go? Don't tell me I imagined that.
Oh.
I wanted it to be actually menacing.
Oh, you refueled.
Darn it, I refilled.
Yeah. Well, you can refill in hard mode, right? That's fair. Oh my god! They have different sprites for each one, entities.
Well, I'm pretty sure we've seen that one before.
Oh, we can't clean that up until we buy the floor.
Look at this riches. Oh, never mind. I don't think it's the meat that has stuff in it. It was the things around the meat.
Yeah.
What is this?
Huh.
Oh, wait.
Oh, I think it's just part of the environment.
No,
no, press escape and
understand.
See if you can do anything with the old man. Because he's setting up a good price.
Okay, fine. I'll go.
Let's see. Wait, go to the last one. The second one, second. And press spacebar. Because it's like telling you to press space or something.
Excuse me. Whoa, look at this. You can see in HD.
That's
HD. Wow. I don't know why. Oh, never mind. You just climb up this, don't you?
You are my own creation. I command you to stop. Dang.
I didn't mean to do that. Hear your current side powers in the stop bubble or press 1 to see what's in your backpack.
You have a backpack?
Backpack! Oh!
I still have that bacon.
Is that ever?
Wait, I forgot. Okay, never mind. Right click.
Right click to shoot. And left click to smack.
I nearly died, though.
Like those two guys? Oh wait, when do we get more health?
What do you mean?
Like, we have 5 hearts now. We just have like 3.
No! I wanna help him! That's such an ugly bag.
When I played, I always get the keys by accident. The hooks.
At least he's happy. What?
If you hit the brambles, it's just... Stick.
This is what this game is for. Yeah. Oh, I didn't notice that. You can't touch me. Oh, never mind, never mind.
Just run back, pivot, and... No, pivot into right foot.
Oh, but guess what? Okay. No! They can do that, too.
Spam right click.
Yeah, but if you right click while you're facing away from them, then it doesn't shoot. Yes.
The key to that is facing them. And you right click.
Okay, now I'm going to pretend I know how to play the game.
That's all that matters now. Oh, I thought it was making this sound.
There has to be something here. Oh, it's closed off. Oh!
Oh, they made the noise. They make, like, robot noises.
Because they are robots. They're sensors, right? And they all think the same. That is something some robots have in common.
That's robotist.
It's not robotist yet, because robots aren't sentient yet, as far as we know.
Well, that's pretty robotist.
Oh, this is what's making them.
Oh, they're shooting. Oh, the big ones shoot out things.
Oh! What? You're right, I remember that now. I didn't see
anything. Oh, he jumped back.
Gideon, there's someone crying.
You hear crap.
Yeah.
What was the crying sound from?
It's from the suitcases.
Oh. Sniper.
Where's your name?
Right click. You can right click. Right click.
Go, go, go! Go! That was the suitcase. I thought it was further back though. Man, I'm powering up so much. How come you didn't?
I reached like level 9.
Oh, you were. Well, I'm gonna power up more than you. Because you're too busy playing Civ.
Well, I can't really power up right now.
Dirty Civ player.
What'd you say?
I went too far. Oh, I went too far. What happened? Where'd they go?
They're gone now.
Oh, excuse me.
Try shooting the meat up there. There's a thing up there, right? Can you hit it?
No. Wait. You aim? That's not how you aim.
There's an aim?
Yeah, there was something for aiming. Darn it. You aim with... Four. Four.
No. No, that just, I think it just makes you look forward.
It said to lock on, you use four.
I guess we can't lock on to it. Probably.
Wasn't there crying?
Did you miss it?
I don't know. Hey, boys. Oops. No! That guy is just glowing. He's just glowing over there.
Bad boy.
No, the sticker. It's important.
What does he want? The glowing face is still there. Okay, here's the glowing man too. Vegeta, is you're watching now?
Yep.
It says Vegeta has started watching.
Oh, it tells you when your friend watched this?
Oh, yeah, only when your friend watched.
Oh, wow. A grand total of one viewer.
We gotta get to the end of this, because I feel like this is going on forever.
What is that?
Oh, it's a giant piece of meat. It smells really good, too. Oh, that's how you get somewhere. That's how you get somewhere. But it wants me to go for it, so let's get somewhere. What? Well, then what's the point?
You just gotta... I'm not sure.
Oh, it's so dizzy.
Shoot it. Yeah, just shoot it. Alright, now jump.
No, I'm gonna shoot it. But it's not glowing anymore.
Yeah, it stopped glowing after you kaboomed it.
Little boy, I am sorry to say that you have a very serious mental problem. The trouble originates in this area.
I have not played this.
Here, the area that we in the medical profession like to refer to as the brain. You see, son, it's just no good. I hate to be so blunt, but you have the insanity of a manatee.
I know. People are always saying that. What do you think's wrong with my brain, Doctor?
Well, how should I know? I'm a dentist. But here's what I do know. If a tooth is bad, you pull it.
But my teeth are fine.
Yep, mad brain's got to come out, boy. It's the quickest way to cure what you've got.
The actual reason you were saying that.
Insanity of the mind.
But I don't want to.
Now hold still. This will only hurt until your brains come flying out.
This looks so much like Nightmare Before Christmas.
Don't worry, Dogen. I'm coming up there to save you.
What is wrong, Rasputin?
Well, first we get this.
No time to explain, Sasha.
You don't need those.
I gotta climb this spooky thorn tower.
I've not played this. I'm so happy. I went to the lake before I did this. Meat. Those are the things from our dreams.
I don't think we can hit them.
But they're from our dream.
Her?
Yeah, the girl.
Maximum pressure. I don't understand what that does. Does it just let you
oh,
see
I
further?
Think that's your those are your lives, isn't it? Those are your lives.
Oh, possibly.
He's like, no time, I gotta climb this vine tower. Let's go find some stuff instead. This is how video games work.
Yeah, it feels a lot like a collectible. I don't know what the game's called.
The world shall taste my eggs. I mean, we gotta see these. They're really good. The world shall taste my eggs. I think this is the one I saw, actually.
Wait, this is in your brain.
Excuse me. So there's eggs. They're cracking. There's something coming out. It is a chick. Is that a chick or not?
That's a fish.
There is a fish. The thing is on the fish. It went to the amusement park. It gone in the cup. What? Excuse me?
Oh, what?
Excuse me. Okay.
The world shall taste my
food. Pete, what the hell was that? I'm seeing some crazy stuff in here, Sasha. This can't be right.
Ugh. Why did I buy the cheap brain tumbler?
Aww.
Oh. Poor
the
brain.
Hideous baby.
What's the point of this? What's the point of these bags?
Oh, Norian. You make it. Oh, yes. So you know what mental luggage is? They explained it, but I think for some reason we didn't process in our heads. They've got luggage that you keep in your head that's like heavy. And in order to let it go, you gotta find the key. And that's what that's for. You're getting rid of some luggage. Like I'll give an example of some luggage. Like remember the time when this isn't working. Remember the time when I picked a grape lollipop, but I could have picked the peach one, and it still weighs down on me to this day. I have to find a key for that.
What?
What?
Do lollipops matter that much to you?
Ryan, if you have a choice to pick peach one, and you get the grape one instead, you got some serious trauma on your hands. I can't get that thing.
But that's entirely, like, your fault.
Don't say that, Ryan. That's not how you get rid of the luggage. Oh my god, it's gonna take off. It's gonna take off.
That's how I get rid of the luggage. Just blame it on everyone else.
Well, my sister was right next to me. She's wearing a purple shirt. And I just said grape without thinking.
Ugh, there's no way to get any higher.
You must use your levitation power.
What?
I don't know how to levitate.
Did you?
No, I had no idea you were at such a remedial level.
Oh, he just pulled him right out.
Lucky for you, we have one of the world's foremost levitators on staff.
No, so this whole game is going to be like slowly working towards the end of the dream?
You'll need this oarsman's badge to reach her at the docks. I'll try to determine where this interference is coming from. Return when you've earned your levitation merit badge.
Let me back in.
Yes.
He just walks.
Yes.
He likes it.
Ouch. Yes. Ouch.
He likes it. So we have to go Mila. But I remember there being something to do at the lake, so I'm gonna go there.
And there's the bouncing ball.
Here, let's just manually go out. It feels bad to fast travel all the time, even though we only did it. Only did it that a few times.
And why would it feel bad?
It's just nice to actually go places. I need to first learn how to fall off without getting back on. Before I earn my levitation badge. S. No.
Press every T,
R, F, G, V, C, X. Oh, it's X.
He like hops a little bit too.
Yeah, that was a cool animation. Boom. It's glowing. I could have shot at it.
It's a total accident.
Oh no.
Man, watch this. Wait, look at that. Oh, it didn't work.
Oh, you should figure out how to get you that power now that you're out.
How to get what power?
You're supposed to get a power when you every 10 levels, right? And that's why the guy's shining.
Yeah.
Do you want to hear something that James, well, you know, my new boyfriend James, something funny he said? No. He said, I said no. Oh. Anyway, we were talking to Lily.
That's what I do to
about a monster she thinks she saw in the woods. Head up. It's Wild West for excited. James and I spend so much time together, I guess I'm starting to sound like him.
Funny, I talked to Lily last night, and she didn't mention anything about a monster.
Nothing?
Well, she mostly said, because we were letting our mouths do the talking, if you know what I mean.
I sure don't.
Oh, what do you mean really making out because we're involved romantically?
What? You... She doesn't like you that way. In fact, that's just one of the negatives. She doesn't like you. In fact, she doesn't like you, period. You're lying about this whole thing.
Yeah. Way. Lily's my new girlfriend. Don't ask her, though, because it's a secret.
Look at this camp drama.
Because, well, the because is a secret, too.
Oh, Nils. I know it hurts, but
oh, thank you very much.
I have a new boy in my life.
Okay.
A new cowboy. And he's not just
who
a
are
new
you,
cowboy.
Nana?
He's a cowboy.
Who do you think
man.
You are?
You can't do that.
You have me confused with you.
No, I don't want to hear that.
Well, you're around,
you can't
back.
Eat what? Carrots you on
there's
the stream.
Plenty of women where you, came
you were
from.
Supposed to eat.
And other places.
Look, I didn't even get to hear their drama.
Yo! 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 Hey, only I get to hit him.
I only hit them because of you, Ryan.
Hello, children. I hope you're all having a happy and safe summer day here Ryan, at Whispering
Rock.
Ryan,
please put on headphones. Pretty sure
I
they can hear
I just wanted
that.
To tell you that we are having a party out here on the floating dock, and I'd love for you all to come. It's levitation training, baby, and it's fun.
I'll try and see if I can
just grab a canoe and come join the party.
Well, I don't care, Ryan. I don't care.
Oof, oof, oof.
I don't care. Taking out my hand.
Find him yet?
Well, I tracked Dogen into the forest, but his footprints just disappeared.
Really?
Yeah.
He left
I tried to tag Elka, but she punched me. I saw Milka run into this cave, so all I have to do now is wait.
Why don't you just run in there?
Never follow a snake into its own path. That is the code of the body.
I wish I could zoom into his face.
What?
Raz is trying to keep himself occupied because I'm so nervous.
Never follow a snake into its
own path. I don't really want to go in, but I'm right in front of it. So, oh, this is the lake.
Don't tell anyone I'm out here.
Roger.
Yes, let's go.
Time to tip the scales.
But this is... Oh, he stopped glowing. Now he's just pink.
I can't get over that guy's
Never mind, he's still glowing.
Never polished.
Okay, then watch the... Darn it.
There's just a fish.
Uh-oh.
That's super tempting.
You have a water phobia? Me too!
Huh? No. Well, yes. I just... I mean, my family has this problem with water. It's a bunch of hooey anyway. Some old gypsy curse about how we're all supposed to die in water. If you can believe that.
Oh! I thought it was about the whole thing with the brain-eating fish that walks out of the lake at night to hunt for victims.
Oh.
Well, see
it has to do that zoom in.
Hey, Raz, I saw you and Lily talking in the coach's class, and I was wondering, were you asking her to go with you?
What? No, I'm here to train.
What?
No distractions.
Excellent. Bye.
Okay, 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 okay. Watch it. Darn it. Okay, look, look at this one.
See you in hell.
What? Wait.
Don't. Are you okay?
It's one weird thing.
I had the strangest machine-induced dream about you.
TV.
Well, first of all, Sasha 9 invited me down to a secret lab, and
TV.
Oh no, he really took his brain out.
He's completely brainless. The dream was true. Dogen, don't worry. I know where your brains are. They're in, like, this crazy dream thorn bush straitjacket tower place.
Hacky sack.
You go to the TV lounge. I'm on the case. I just need a little more advanced training to prepare.
He really needs his brain back. Because you're going to end up exploding everything in this place. Okay, ready? Watch this.
That was a total accident.
Why did he say see you in hell, though? What was that about? What? Why didn't it want me to go in if it's not gonna let me? Maybe it really likes him, it's tickling his feet.
No, I press F when you're on the purple things and it lets you pick them up.
What? Really?
Yeah, you gotta pick them up.
Don't be late! Levitation class has already begun!
I don't believe her.
Come on up to the floating dock before the party is over!
I don't believe her. There's no time limit in this game. Can't fool me.
My My bad. Okay, that one you had coming.
Alright, I was gonna get a card. I think we really ought to get that shovel. Because I know there's a shovel you can get to take these things out. Yeah, there's a shovel.
I think she got the power.
So she wants us to go to a party place. Is this the party place?
It was the floating docks or something.
Check it out, Admiral. I'm an oarsman, first class.
Hey, it looks like all those weeks in the canoe simulator really paid off.
Yes, sir, Admiral, sir.
Well, let's get you afloat.
Wait, what?
Finest of the fleet.
I think he's fake.
I'll take good care of her,
why
sir.
Why am I going in?
That lake isn't as peaceful or as harmless as she looks.
When did I get the Orbeez?
Now, don't take her
out
too far.
I get my boat license?
I don't think you did. You just went up to him and said you did.
Don't! Oopsie daisy!
What's that round thing up on the dock?
That thing? Oh, man. Let me tell you about that.
Brain, that's the thing you need.
That thing is none of your stinking business.
Ooh.
Oh, no, they
didn't do that.
Don't.
Oh, they're levitating it.
Think you're better than I because you can swim.
Oh, no.
Can I use this boat? Wait.
What? Oh, he's levitating fish.
Daisy.
Oh, what?
Having trouble finding those really deep, valuable arrowheads?
I don't think this is what I'm supposed to be.
Slightly used dowsing rod up here in the main store that was packed
in. We'll just circle that. Is he gonna mess with my boat?
Uh-huh.
Press X to paddle back.
Really?
Wow. This is not what I was supposed to do.
Holy mackerel! Oh, sorry, not you.
What's the button you see?
Yeah,
on
this
the boat?
Is wonderful. This is wonderful and all. Oh yeah, we do have to go there. Let me get back on that boat.
What else?
Was there any indication that you have to get on the boat?
You're kidding me! See, it's efficient. Oh, never mind.
I guess you can go in the water.
It drowned me and put me back on. What in the world? Does no one think that's weird?
Well, it's like training camps need some messed up
stuff. I need to buy
stuff.
A shovel. I'm not going in another mine space without a shovel. We go to... the main lodge.
Drop me outside the main lodge.
Oh, bring me back up.
Yes.
You didn't bring her back one last time.
I know, but she doesn't remember, see? She wasn't angry.
What if she's just really, really patient?
I will never bring her back a burger because this is bad. Burgers are bad for robots. I know there's a shop. Is the shop in here? This is where the shop is. Yes. No. This is not where. Yes, it is.
Excuse me.
I told you them burgers ain't ready.
But no, you didn't.
The coals ain't hot. They're not gonna be done for a while. Maybe a week.
A week?
They're back ordered. I'm the only one back here. These things take time.
I don't even want a hamburger.
Oh, well, why didn't you say so? So, what do you want? Oh, that's my last cobweb duster. Take that into someone's mind with you. You can clean up.
Oh, yeah.
They're happy to pan with that. You can change the color of some of your psi powers, like your levitation ball and what have you and what not. Well, kind of a vanity thing. You know, in my day, psi powers were all gray, and we thought that was grand. We were happy just to have psi powers. Ah, but you don't kids these days. Oh, that's my last cop. And with that.
Oh, that's my last.
Ah, now here's
what
something every young psi cadet
needs. Oh,
every certain
age to get them to.
And with that, now here's something every young psi cadet needs.
Mental magnet.
Now that dowsing rod will help you find arrowheads that are buried deep.
That's something I want.
That's where all the really valuable ones are, you know. Find 3 or 4 deep deposits, and that baby pays for itself. It costs you money because it makes you money.
12.5.
Now, you take that psi core there, put
oh,
it
yeah,
together
we don't need that
with
yet.
9 psi cards.
Do we?
And you'll have yourself a brand new psi challenge marker, which is worth a whole rag,
yeah.
You know.
For the papers we were picking up.
Dream fluffs. Delicious, nutritious, and cheap. Each one is packed with concentrated mental health.
But it costs
you
50.
Shouldn't go anywhere without a pocket full of those.
It costs 50, though.
Now, and with
it's
that,
candy,
and with that, now that, doused now, and with that,
yeah.
Oh, that's my last cobweb.
Do you want a
cobweb
duster or
that,
a dowsing
rod? And with that, oh, that's my last cobweb duster. Take that into someone's mind with you.
You're
and
right,
that,
that's why I didn't buy one. But guess what, man? Don't buy
them, you'll buy alrighty then.
This dowsing rod can be used to find deeper, more valuable titanium arrowheads. Oh, wait, that's not what I needed, though.
The dowsing rod is what you need for the boat stuff.
I just wanted a simple shovel. What's in the right spot? Press F very rapidly to extract the arrowhead from
what
the
what else can I do you for? Now, you take that psi core there, put it together
that's
with
it
9
for now.
Psi cards.
Keep
right.
talking
go
as well.
Go get more arrowheads and come on back. Support your local merchants.
Dogen!
TV?
Yeah, good idea. You rest here while I find your brains. Hey, what's on?
TV?
He looks fine.
It's not like he was doing anything before.
He was destroying the wildlife, just like me. Okay, now we have that. That very important thing. How do we equip that? Oh, I can't go over it. Woohoo! Okay, now we're going somewhere. We're going somewhere very important. And it's the log, wherever the log is. Do you remember where we came out of? Oh, that's not a lake, that was a parking lot.
Go home, go home.
Okay, let's go home. The sky is still shining on the left, on the right. It's still shining. Can someone explain why his face is still shining?
Oh, he wants us to do something for it. We have to, it's like upgrading, getting new cycle.
But how you, how, I skipped that window that told us how to do it.
Oh, that's a big cost.
This is the brain space. This is big brain space. Big wheel. Big wheel, big car. What tree did this come off of? Apparently, I don't know how to drive. No. Shoot up. Up. How do you shoot up, man? Oh gosh, you gotta be up there. No.
Those are pretty weak cards.
It's not gonna stop. We gotta hit it more. There we go.
Mental cobwebs.
Oh, I think you get that stuff
when you
earn your levitation
in the main large store.
Okay.
Why don't you come on
up and
score yourself a cobweb duster before they're all sold out?
Guess what? We gotta go on the boat again. I lost the teleportation place. I lost the fast travel place. Do you remember where the fast travel place is?
That was a total accident. My bad.
The what place?
You know, where the robot sends you out. There's a log. I've lost track of that log.
Isn't it that?
That's not... Oh, wait! Yep.
Where would you like?
We go to...
It's time to go to the lake.
Yes, sir, Admiral, sir.
What, your admiral?
Yeah, this is not our... This is not our vehicle.
That's because she thinks it's him.
Yeah, we're impersonating the admiral. What if we...
Oops.
He's only said... He's only told it to go to hell once. To go back there. Oh, look at this. Look at this. Oops. Wait. No. It looked kind of like the symbol he's holding. The badge symbol. Yes? I want to use it. Oh. Oh.
Can it shoot lasers? Oh no.
What? That's not what I wanted to do.
Just press F.
That's what you're supposed to do. You pick them out with F. You don't use the dowsing rod. Can't believe it. Can't believe it. Can't believe I bought that dowsing rod. And you just press F.
Find like the one from the water.
Yeah. Just buy a psych rod to counter you. Oh, we have 18 of them. We have 18 of them.
Yeah.
I thought we only had 3. Oh, sorry.
No.
Admiral?
It can't find it's right up. I will take one of these paddles to your psychic behind if you don't knock that off.
Oh no, you don't.
Oh, let's use that. Let's use that dowsing rod. You can't use dowsing rods in the water.
Whoa!
Oh.
Really?
This is the party?
Yeah.
It was right here. They look like they're having a fun time.
And there you are, darling. Don't worry. Gasp. I got in contact with your father, and he's going to be here tomorrow to pick you up.
What? That's one day, though.
Oh, gotta go. The race is starting.
Lily!
Oh. Hey, Raz. Listen, I made you something. It's kind of stupid, but...
They stole Dogen's brains!
No, he's just like that.
I had a nightmare where this mad scientist guy said he was gonna take them out, and...
Was it a creepy-looking freak with a shower cap and a stainless steel three-pronged claw?
Hey, that's my nightmare!
So it's not just me.
But how? And why all the meat?
I don't know. But I think it's time I find out where this is coming from. Let's rendezvous tonight at the old boathouse for debriefing.
Finally,
this
we're making
so
a team
cool.
For this.
Yeah, it feels like that time in True Psychic Tales 314 where... Shut up!
What? Is that too nerdy for you, Raz?
On sale now in the main store, we have a special
on
Dream
Fluffs.
You hear me? Dream Fluffs! These guys are all getting advanced levitation training. I'm just standing. Mental health.
Oh man, these guys are all getting advanced levitation training while I'm just standing here.
Yow!
That's a good one.
Yow!
Oh, she just does a flip. She dodges that. Look at that.
Oh man. Agent Bodello? I have been ordered to report here for levitation training. I've already done the coach's obstacle course, and Sasha showed me how to shoot.
You know, I'd expect that sort of recklessness from Orso, but Sasha?
Agent 9 said you were the most powerful levitator the Psychonauts had.
Sasha said that? Really? I didn't know he noticed.
Well, you know,
can you check to make sure the
I only work with the best teachers.
Flirt!
Okay, let's party.
Yes.
Oh no.
We're gonna go in all our teachers' heads before the end of the day.
Isn't it bad to know what all the
Agent Vodello?
Thinking for a
student? Where this are is you? The best head.
On TV, of course. Where I was always meant to be. I mean, look at my hair, darling. How can hair this fabulous not be on TV? Now, darling, the best way to learn levitation is to just try it.
Okay.
I'm going to give you a levitation learner's permit. It will only work while you're in my mind. After you finish my course, I'll give you the real thing, baby. First, you gotta show me you know how to use it.
Okay. Oh, you're floating.
That's not me.
Oh. That's pretty small.
Let's do this.
Oh, now you're gonna run into the other people too.
Oh no! I destroyed her sound system. But we need the currency. I'll keep doing that. What is this stuff? That's for your mind, right? Okay, destroy this. No.
What are those?
No, that doesn't get destroyed. We'll destroy this. 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 I just want money. It's in her head. She doesn't need this. No. Okay, this is levitation.
Now bounce on up here and follow me, darling. There you go.
Whoa.
Now for this last one, you're really gonna have to fly. Once you get up in the air, try using your thoughts as a balloon to float. Just jump for those rings as high as you can and then do your side float. Don't be afraid, darling.
Monkey. 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 Oh yes, use that to teleport. Use this baby to teleport. Need more money. Okay. So you press 4 while. Why 4 though? No, no, no. I forgot how you press. F? No.
F is.
X? No. R? No.
Wait, for what?
What do you press to levitate? I failed the class already.
E?
E? I think I tried that. Okay. What? Four? Oh yes. Oh yes. Why does this happen? Continue. So you can press 2. And you activate that instead of your shooting powers. Yes, I would like that.
Yeah, exactly. Stop. Just press escape.
But then it goes back to the menu. I want that to be quicker. Okay, so what do we do now? Oh wait, there's a thing. Look at this, so cool.
That's OP.
Oh. How do we, how?
I have to go through the wall.
How do you do the levitation?
Okay, now, just between you and me, this end of the party is dead. Come find me on the other side of the party, and I'll give you that merit badge for real. Never keep a girl waiting long, young man.
Yeah, but how do I do it, like, for actual, though?
For actual levitation?
Yeah. Okay, so you jump and you go... No, that's not it. You jump, you go... Oh, she wants 4. She wants 4. I remember that. Go. But... You jump and you press 4. You gotta hold it.
Yeah. I think. I don't know.
Yeah, you gotta hold it. Yeah, it's a trailer ball. Can you hold it, baby? No, that's not far enough. Okay, you jump, and you hold.
I guess you have to let go right before to grab.
I want to zoom in on his face. It's not gonna work. I'm so glad we have this. Look at this cool power, it's the best one. Run it.
Let go. Was
it supposed to let go before? Only she didn't leave. Oh, I was just not jumping right.
Go.
No! I can't get it. Can you stop running away? Big monkey?
Destroying all the hobbies, I don't know.
She just leaves money in these things. She doesn't need it. Oh my god, I'm gonna get rich.
Those ball make you go faster.
Stay on the ball and hear us, Putin, if you want to get higher. And see if you can get all those rings spinning, Mr. DJ.
Wait, but I see things. I see things, though. There. Oh, it's so colorful. Those colors are so beautiful. No! There's a little thing in there. Darn it.
This is a very confusing world.
Oh, this is really fun. Not back out there. Oh, I got it. I already got that one. I don't know what I'm doing. It just feels so good. My goal is to get that thing up there. Whatever, am I saying too much time? No? This one? This one? Don't stop spinning! No!
You are the sugar in my bowl, darling. Now just follow the flowers, won't you? And try to stay rolling at all times. That is the theme of this party.
Yeah, hold on a second. I just haven't got to get on the first one. Darn it. I just got to get on the first one and then we can start partying. Can I leave? Okay, we go out and then we come back. That wasn't good. Rian, help. Rian.
I can't help you.
Okay, we got it. Just kidding. It didn't work. Okay. Get on the flower.
Oh.
Whatever. We're We're still going. She shouldn't cry.
Fantastic! What style you have, young man! Now, I'm not saying that you will fall, but if you ever did, I'll put a ball return down here for you. Just jump in there if you need to come back up here in a hurry.
So thoughtful.
Darling, float over here, will you? These rings aren't spinning, and they are ruining my party. Remember to use your psi float. I'm not saying it won't ever let you down, but it will let you down nice and slow.
No, but look at this. Look at this party.
Oh, they all are there.
They probably finished the race.
Whoa! Man, the bouncers here suck.
I thought I was the worst dancer here.
This guy needs a duffel bag.
But you're really bad.
We're starting
this
from drama.
This guy needs a duffel bag.
Oh, total buzzkill. Total buzzkill.
Wait, did I miss a duffel bag?
You didn't just try to touch me while I'm dancing.
No, that's unacceptable. It's so efficient. Look at her.
Hey, will you teach me how to dance?
Come on, dance, baby!
That's not helpful.
Hey, will you teach me how to dance?
Come on, dance, baby!
Look,
hey, wanna dance?
Yay! I already am! Come join us!
Yeah.
Run far
away. Hey, will you teach me how to dance?
Watch and learn, kid.
Hey, will you teach me how to dance?
Come on, dance, baby.
This is the one
peekaboo Blaney has. No, thanks, Raz.
Hey, wanna dance? Hey, will you teach me how to dance?
He told me I could teach him how to dance.
But you're really bad.
I'll teach him how to dance.
That kid just roasted you.
What? Who roasted me?
Sailor Boy.
Darn it, darn it. This didn't work.
It's okay, bouncy thing.
What is that thing?
I think it's supposed to send you higher.
Darn it, I can't. Whoa, I got one! That was worth it.
Oh, it's a TV. I thought that was a bag.
Man, it didn't work. Woo! Oh, look at this! This is so fast! Raz, you can do better than that. Look at this party. That was the wrong thing to do. I don't like the number 4 for that thing. Can we not have the number 4? Sign power 3 is E?
Yeah, we don't have any more than one sign power. Or maybe the other one counts as one. Oh, we can set more than one, so you can have float and shoot.
No, but floating is... Floating is not one that I can do. Floating is part of the levitation one, so I can't put it as a shortcut. Whatever. Ugh.
Whoa! Hey, this ain't the mosh pit, frat boy. Jerk! Man, the bouncers here suck.
Why are you crying?
Because they're being mean to me, man.
You're being bullied.
I just smack them and then their hair sends me off in the other direction. I'm just kidding. I'm being mean to them. There's no excuse. What in the world? Okay, so you float, but you gotta like skid as you float. Doesn't that stop your float? How do you switch back and forth? Okay, we're gonna test it over here. And then jump, and you float, and you skid, and you jump, and you float, and you skid, and you jump, and you float, and you skid, and you jump, and you float, and you skid. You jump, and you jump, and you float, and... Darn it. Is there a way to get back? No. Of course not. I think this game... This game has bested me. You jump, and you float, and you skid. I hope they don't stop spinning if you fall down, because I'm gonna get one at a time now. Yep. You jump, and you float, and you stop moving. You stop moving. Wait, are you seeing this? Or are you ignoring my pain?
Oh, I'm seeing.
Guess what, girls? I'm here to win it. You skid on that too. That didn't work. Skid on it, baby. It didn't like that. No, you have to do them all in one go. This is ridiculous. Man, I'm ready to let you do it.
No, I can't do that.
Yeah, I'm ready to let you do it. Jump. I said jump. And you skid on nothing. Hey Rian, show me how to do it efficiently. Find a video of someone who's doing it efficiently.
Oh man, it's a blind run.
Rian, find a video of someone doing it efficiently. Find a video, Rian.
The video won't show you how to do it efficiently.
Yeah, it will, because I think I'm going about it wrong. She said just float through them. She said just press F4 to float through them.
You just have to go through the thing?
Oops. No, you have to like skid on them so they turn. Man, I'm telling you, find a video. It's not like you're doing anything better. Watching me is not an excuse for doing something better. So you jump, you float. It did not float. I think I pressed E.
Shut the screen.
Arian, guess what? We're wasting time, so I'd like it if you found a video.
It's a blinded run, man. Blind.
Arian, stop making excuses for you not wanting to make effort for anything.
It's not an excuse. This is what a blind run's supposed to be. You're not supposed to use guides and stuff.
Okay, guess what? We're changing the name of the stream. It's gonna be Psychonauts Bad Run, because we're not gonna ever get any help for this stuff. Psychonauts Bad Run. Do you want me to rename it?
What?
It's not blind run anymore. It's a bad run. Let's name it bad run. Woo! Look up Psychonauts Dance Party.
What do you need help with in this part?
Just look up Psychonauts Dance Party and then. We haven't gone that far, so...
Alright, what's it want you to do?
It wants me to do that, but like on all of them?
At the same time? Or they just all have to be spinning?
They all have to be spinning?
You just make them all spin. Like, float right after doing one. And then do it again.
See, I just did it to all three of them. But it didn't count. Because I think the top one stopped spinning.
Can't you just drop in and then float right after?
Where'd they go?
Okay, now go through the first one and then float.
Wait, they're gone. They're gone. Marianne, we did it.
See that draft up above, darling? Jump into it and float and see where it takes you.
Wait, no, that's not what I wanted. I just wanted to get the thing. I didn't expect it to hold me up that long.
Oh. No!
Ow. Oh. Hey, wow. This ain't the mosh pit, frat boy.
I thought I was the worst dancer here, but you're really bad.
That's my new dance move. Smacking everyone around me. Okay, woo! There's a dancer up there. So, I was pressing four. I was pressing four, but my finger was like being lazy. I blame it on my lazy finger.
Lazy finger.
Yeah, I blame my lazy finger again. No trouble. No trouble. We all have lazy fingers.
Whoa. I don't have any lazy fingers.
Can we count how many times I've used that thing at this point?
Can we count how many times you jumped off?
Here's another.
Well, that would be the same number.
Something to calm my suffering. Okay, now we press one. We jump, and we press four. Help us. This game came out, and I wasn't ready for it, and that's how come I waited so long to play it. Because I knew I wasn't ready. It came out in the golden age of gaming, right?
And when was that?
I don't know. Whenever Double Fine was making...
This must have been pretty bad in the golden age of gaming.
Was making, games like this. Double Fine still makes good games. Okay, look at this. We're gonna stay calm!
Why? No!
Hey! This isn't slam dancing!
Watch, this is it. And when I say this is it, that means that it's it.
Why did you do that? Why? Why did I keep going on?
What?
When you got the tag.
Why, Raz? Why must we have to save these suitcases? Raz.
I mean, you don't have to.
Raz, you dirty boy.
This guy needs a duffel.
No!
Wow!
It wasn't even the right duffel bag.
But you're really bad.
So apparently all the duffel bags that you see, you'd have found the tag before. You don't find them afterwards.
This
guy dances really bad. He also does everything else really bad.
Oh, the slider
this
is turning.
Really
the slider is turning again. I never seen that before. Oh, speed.
Sonic speed.
Okay. Guess what? Another one. Woo! Not where I was supposed to go. Where was I supposed to go? Well, now I'm here. I can smash everything. That's what this game is called. I meant to go here. Guess what? I cannot even tell.
His eyes slowly open. You see that?
Hold up. What's the point if they're just gonna fall off? No. That was a dancing one. Okay. Who needs feet? Why do people use their feet to walk around in this camp if they know how to do this?
I mean, you're still using feet.
Not fully. I'm using extra things.
Yeah, but you have to use your feet for it.
Okay, Ryan. Good luck explaining to people that riding bikes is on foot because
well, you use your feet. Are you telling me you can ride your bike without
your
feet?
Yeah, it takes 20 minutes on foot. Well, actually, what? Who are these people doing here?
They're here to censor your dog. If they have weird hair, are they different?
Wait, I'm trying to do...
Oh, they have, like, funky
hair. Oh, that's how you do the smacker.
No, no, they have different hair.
They got into my groove. All these collectibles take you way off course. Okay, smack me. What is this? Oh, never mind. Get back up, Rasputin! No! Why did he fall off and no other time he's ever fallen off? Hey, I see that smug little face.
He seems depressed.
I don't want to play with you guys. There has to be another way.
Rastastic.
Oh, I know. Rastastic. Well, that's a Raz if I ever saw one. There he goes.
I feel like
there's a few moments where he doesn't have any contact with the ladder with his hands. Woo! Okay, let me before. Okay. There you go, Rez. Four. Woo!
Slip and slide.
That was actually pretty cool. Okay, Rez. I can't control my direction while I'm holding four. Yep. After pressing space, because of my fingers, they get like stuck on the.
Careful, darling. If you're not on the ball when you enter that circle, you That's might be seeing stars instead of being one.
Oh. Okay. Take my hand off space. What? Excuse me. This is not your place to be. This is a party. Are these a doorman? I don't care, I'm gonna smack them all. Oh man is right. Can't do anything by yourself, friend. What? Oh. Wait. I don't like this level anymore. Whoa, that's cool. Excuse me. Oh, there we are.
Come on, let's take it a little higher now.
I thought it was showing me where I was going without Raz being in the scene. Isn't Raz such a nice name? It's like Raspberry. Guess that one at the party is just gonna be sobbing all the time. Oh wait, Baron von Fang, he's leaving comment. He says this stream is choppy. Ryan, did you notice that? Because I was telling you to keep track of it.
It's from Rasputin. I checked it, huh?
You checked it and it wasn't choppy?
No. Try again.
It's from Rasputin? Oh yeah, I know Raz is from Rasputin. I'm really not streaming at a high quality, but I'm also streaming to YouTube, so maybe I should stop that. I'm gonna stop streaming on YouTube then, because last time it worked and I wasn't streaming on YouTube.
And doesn't look choppy